This is a hand. Now it can do more. Whoa. And of course. And also. Not that long. Sleep. Wake up. Okay, time to go.
Hi, Kickstarter. My name is Alfredo. This is my hand. And this is Aria. With Aria, finger movements directs your smartwatch. Today's devices are awesome. The way we control them is not, especially for wearables. Buttons, very vintage. Touchscreen, tiny. Bad user experience. Voice control. From these high-tech devices on the market, I would expect a super engaging experience. Then I discovered that with a bunch of sensors, I could see this. Everyone's dreamed about controlling things with their minds, and that's how we started. The next step was to transform this into a product, and that's why we applied to hacks and came to Shenzhen, China, the manufacturing capital of the world. Here we built and built and built until Aria. Aria is a tiny gesture controller designed very specifically for smartwatches. You wear it, you calibrate it, and then you use it with your favorite smartwatch. You scroll through the menu and launch the application you want. You can play some music, or check email, or...
Ciao, mamma!
We worked closely with a series of smartwatches in order to guarantee the best user experience possible. Aria is a Bluetooth-compatible device, so it can be connected to most of the electronics you always use. We are starting with a set of essential apps to cover the main needs, and we are developing more. We're also releasing an SDK for all the developers who want to create apps for Aria.
We developed this technology, and now we need your support to start the production. Please back us and help us to bring Aria to you.